each other at right angles. What is the difference between rhombus and a square? The only difference is here, all sides are equal in both. Diagonals bisect each other at right angles in both. So the difference is the angle made by the sides with each other in a square is 90 degrees, whereas in rhombus it's not compulsory that it should be 90 degrees. Square is a special type of rhombus, you can call it. Next, the exterior angle of a polygon is 1/4 of the interior angle. Then the polygon is a, means you have to name the polygon. Here, remember, this is a polygon. It's going on like this. It can be any shape. I don't know anything. So this is the interior angle and this is the exterior angle. Okay. Now this is 1/4 of x, right? This is x, so this is x upon 4. That is what is given. Now we have to find the sides of the polygon and name the polygon. So this interior angle and exterior angle, they are always in a linear pair. What do you mean a linear pair? You have studied it in 5th, 6th, 7th, right? So linear pair means total is 180. So x plus x upon 4 equals to 180. Now solve this. 4 plus 1, 5, 5x upon 4 equals to 180. Therefore x equals to, solve this, you get 144. Now we got the internal angle, 144. What we want is number of sides. What is the formula for number of sides? We had seen it earlier. 360 upon exterior angle. So that's why we have to find exterior angle now. So 180 minus 144 is 36 degrees. So exterior equals to 36. You can solve it this way also. X upon 4, that is 144 by 4, or 180 minus 144. It's one and the same. So exterior angle equals to 36 degrees. Now what we have to find? Number of sides. For what is the formula for exterior angle? Exterior angle equals to 360 upon n, number of sides. But here we know exterior angle. So take n on this side, exterior angle on this side. So you get n equals to 360 upon 36 equals to 10. So the number of sides of the polygon is 10. Now what is that called? It is called decagon. Sides 10, decagon. 9, nanogon. 11, hendecagon, and this is dodecagon, 12th. So answer is decagon. Download YogaGuru app from Play Store to get this video's test question banks with explanations directly on your mobile. Get 500 plus questions with explanations and case studies on your PC. It's a separate paid version. Follow us on Facebook on this link, WhatsApp on the number for purchases. Also, I would suggest learn tables up to 30, squares up to 30, and cubes up to 15 by heart. We have separate videos for those. Sing behind those videos on a daily basis, and you'll learn them within 3 months. This is very much required for you throughout your life. So, sing behind those with a discipline, you'll learn them. Keep studying, keep watching. Thanks. To watch the videos further, kindly download YogaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10 plus 2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.